Today was a good game, a good end to the first half of the season, going into the break, and I think we did a good job of, you know, pushing through and not letting our focus waver and keeping our eye on what we were doing ahead of us and pushing one quarter at a time. I think today was a really good day. We had lots of open shots, good ball movement, and finding each other when we're open. So we just need to build on that next half of the season. Yep.